Hello, my gorgeous people, and welcome back to the Kalico Kid Plays Enter the Gungeon. So, last run, we saved some people, and now we unlocked the shop where I believe you spend hegemony credits. Heart bottle, gamma ray, submachine gun, RPG, rocket-powered bullets, hegemony carbine. Hey, thanks, blah, blah, blah. Chambers. I'm not reading this. I don't care. Once again. Okay, so we have 10. Rocket-powered bullets, hegemony carbine, gamma ray, heart bullet, Thompson submachine gun. So I'm going to get the RPG. The gamma ray, I have three more, heart bottle, rocket powered bullets, gemini carbine, Thompson submachine gun. So I'll get this and I'll get the heart bottle. And that will use up all my, I'm just gonna go into here, so yep, cool. So we're just gonna go on the run and see if we can do as good as we did last time. Hi kitty cat, hello, how are you? I got my kitty cat on my lap, but she won't sit down. Hi babes. No, I can't pet you, I'm playing a video game. I'm gonna see how well the crossbow does to clear rooms. Ah, son of a bitch. Stop hitting nonsense. I'm gonna Where are you? Die! I basically only like the crossbow for clearing rooms when it can kill the enemies in one hit, like these guys. Oh, I got caught in the door. Oh no, I dodged right into it. Die! This is a super annoying room. Oh, maybe it's not as annoying as I thought. That was all out of aim. That got that hit. I'm not gonna lie. Gotta remember to reload before I switch over. Roll! So, I'm hoping to at least kill the first floor boss, so I can get more hegemony credits. Why am I not hoping to kill, or what is this? RPG leveled up. Oh shit, it's a rocket launcher, okay. RPG rocket guided projectile? I don't know. I don't know anything about guns. Ooh, a half heart, nice. I mean, so, I want to be the first floor boss. I would of course like to get to the second floor, but actually, I got just a thing for you. Oh, I got hit. Oh, I keep hitting the wrong button to reload. If it's not one bad habit I'm getting, it's another. Okay, we did that room just fine. This is our boss room. I should actually, now that I think about it, I actually should probably just go straight into our boss room while I have health and I have a rocket launcher. The crossbow is actually pretty good for him, clearing rooms. No, I missed. No, I missed again! Yay! God damn it. I gotta get out of that habit. I don't even know where I picked up the habit of hitting switch weapon instead of reload. What have we got in here? Heart-shaped box, heart holster. We got key, we got ammo. It's nothing I really want right now. So we're gonna keep moving. What is this? Offering, rest is blank, walk away. I found a secret room. Oh shit, it's a mimic. I'm getting out of here. Crap, run. I forgot the golden rule of hitting the chest before you open them. So there's something up here we can go into. That was fun. I think I almost hit myself with my own. Fuck! I honestly have no idea if I got hit there. I gotta say, I'm not doing as terrible as I thought I would be right now. Okay. I got another key. Oh, it's the heart pendant. Heart life bottle. Liquid life. So that's just an HP up. That's actually super useful. No! Haha. I shouldn't be using my crossbow to kill those guys. I thought maybe we could blow up the fireplace. 2.5 hearts on a rocket launcher. Is this gonna be enough to kill the boss? I'm really hoping so. Gatling goal. Okay. Well, I beat him for the. No, did I? I can't remember honestly if I beat Gatling goal last time I fought him. RPG's doing really good work. At least it gives me a lot of cover in this room. Oh, if I can perfect this boss. I can get another health up and then I'll be sitting better than I've ever. Oh no! I got hit! Because I was not paying attention. I missed. Oh fuck! I got hit again. So I don't think we're gonna lose this fight. But we didn't perfect it, so we're. Oh crap. We'll get some HP back. I missed again. Where'd you go, buddy? Where is he? Where is he? Fuck! This room is so big! I honestly have no idea where he is. Oh, he's over there. Not gonna lie, the RPG with this room is perfect. Because it gives me plenty of space to. Fuck you. No! 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 Damn it, I was talking such a big game and then I got hit. Fuck! I will do another run. That's embarrassing. That should have been a win. Son of a bitch. I just missed a couple or a few too many times. Son of a bitch. Okay, back at it. Gotta repositize. That was a quick room. This should be another easy room. Stop switching guns when you mean to reload, damn it. Oh crap, there's more. Where's the other one? Probably down here. The law of symmetry would suggest. Give me something good. $4. At least I think that was $4. I might have got more from the big guy. Oh crap, that wasn't even close to hitting anything. I'm starting to learn the bosses, or not even the bosses, the enemy's patterns. So I'm getting better at knowing when I can just stand still and shoot. Instead of running around all willy-nilly all the time. I'm gonna take it because I think the rats eat the ammo. I know they don't eat the health, but I believe they eat the ammo. No! No! I'm in a corner! No! Fuck! I'm tilting! Just die. Okay. Oh, I got a chest out of that. What is this? Cog of Battle, active reload. Okay. So I've had this item before. It just, if you hit the reload button a second time at a certain point, it will let you reload early. As far as that item goes, I'm pretty indifferent. What is this? Barrel. Nothing easier. It shoots fish. Holy shit, it shoots fish. It's shooting fish in a barrel. Holy crap, that's amazing. I love that. I just want to come back here, because, yeah, this is our fireplace room, so maybe... Where do I go from here? Dodge roll? I know that I put the fire out. What do I do after that? I'm not sure now. So I just want to see how this gun actually works. This gun is actually pretty good. It's a little bit stronger than the starter gun. I'm gonna go back to the crossbow because the crossbow's been working out. I love that the barrel shoots fish. This might be my favorite weapon I've found so far. I could see the Cog of Battle being... Oh fuck! Get away! Being really good with the crossbow if you can figure out the timing. No, I want to go this way, just so I unlock that. Okay, let's go this way. No! I don't think I got hit. I think I made it out of that alive. What do we got in here? A map. Map 35. What is this? Wind up gun. What is this? Grappling hook. Oh. That sounds awesome. I might want to come back and get more ammo for the barrel. Maybe later. Oh, that's cool. I don't know if I'll ever actually use it, because it seems like it's going to be a lot to remember. Do we miss anything? I don't think so, and I don't... Did the guy have a key? I don't remember. No, he did not. How much is a half heart? I'll buy a half heart. Come back here. I'll switch to the barrel. And we're fighting Bullet King. Oh crap. I'm doing terrible. Oh fuck, no. I'm playing like shit right now. Fuck. No, crap. Okay. Well, that ends that run. And this is also going to be the end of the episode, so thanks for watching, guys. Until the next one, I'll see you then. Toodles, noodles.